What inspired Charles Dickens to write A Christmas Carol? Charles Dickens was inspired to write A Christmas Carol in 1843. He was appalled by the abuse going on in factories to women and children in London at that time. A Christmas Carol has become part of the Christmas tradition.